गुड मॉर्निंग मैम। गुड
मॉर्निंग मैम। गुड
मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग। नाउ चिल्ड्रन, वी हैव कंप्लीटेड चैप्टर 5 क्वेश्चन आंसर एंड ऑल द एक्सप्लेनेशन एंड ऑल ऑफ चैप्टर 5 फ्रिक्शन। बट एज यू ऑल नो दैट चैप्टर 9 इज द पोर्शन, इजंट इट?
Yes.
Yes,
तो आप लोग को चैप्टर 5 में तो कोई दिक्कत नहीं ना है?
नो मैम।
नो मैम।
नो
नो मैम।
विल हैव अ क्विक रिवीजन ऑफ चैप्टर 9 व्हिच इज योर पोर्शन फॉर टुमारोज ऑनलाइन टेस्ट। इज इट क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू?
यस मैम।
चलो एंड बी रेडी।
यस मैम।
All of you will not speak together. One by one, जिसका नाम हम बोलेंगे वही अपना माइक ऑन करोगे और तब जवाब दोगे, ठीक है? Now let us come to the question answer which are given at the back of the chapter. Dash bacteria, listen carefully. Dash bacteria present in the root nodules of dash plant help in fixing atmospheric nitrogen. Ananya.
Yes, ma'am. Rhizobium bacteria present in the root nodules of leguminous plant help in fixing atmospheric nitrogen.
Very good. Removal of anthers from flowers is known as dash.
Emasculation.
Jiska naam bolenge, wahi jawab doge. Then it will be audible to all of them, because if you all speak together, then that will not fruitful for all of you. Then comes the next question. What are crumbs? Why should they be broken? Aditya Raj.
Yes, ma'am. The big pieces of a blocked field is known as crumbs. They should be broken for proper production of crop.
Not production. Don't write production. For leveling of the field or for making the field
irrigation.
इस तरह से production वो तो long term का sense है. अभी उसको crumbs को break करने के लिए leveling.
मैम water में proper मात्रा में लेता है.
हाँ ठीक है, वो तो ठीक है. वो लेवलिंग के कारण आपका सोइंग इजी हो जाएगा और इरिगेशन इजी हो जाएगा. हाँ वाटर सही बोले तो इरिगेशन वर्ड यूज करो वहां पे, ठीक है? देन नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन गोज टू शुभ नारायण.
यस मैम.
बोलिए, इफ राइस इज सोन इन द मंथ ऑफ नवंबर, हाउ इज द प्रोड्यूस लाइकली टू बी इम्पैक्टेड एंड व्हाई?
If rice is sown in the month of November, it will not get enough rainfall, and rice is a kharif crop which requires a lot of water. It would also not be provided with the suitable warmth.
हाँ ठीक है, and the yield will be affected. Means उसका production affected होगा. वो proper production growth ही नहीं होगा proper, तो production कैसे होगा? ठीक है. Define the term transplantation. List any two advantages it's offered to the farmer. Define the term transplantation. Now who will say? Pallavi Sangam. Bolo. Define transplantation. Pallavi. Do you remember Pallavi? Okay, Sanidhya Sanchit. Sanidhya, yes, bolo.
Seeds are sown in a small transplantation. Seeds are sown in a small plot called nursery. When seedlings are formed, they are manually planted in the field. This is known as transplantation. Two advantages it offers to the farmers are, first, it enables the farmer to selectively cultivate only healthy plants. Second, this ensures uniform availability of sunlight, water, and nutrients to the plant.
Yes, very good. Then next question is, why is the use of seed drill more advantageous as compared to sowing seed by broadcasting? Anurag? Jagrit, are you ready? Jagrit.
Yes,
Jagrit
ma'am.
Raj, yes, bolo. Why is the use of seed drill more advantageous as compared to sowing seed by broadcasting?
The seed drill is more advantageous as compared to sowing seeds by broadcasting because that seeds are sown at proper depth and distance, whereas in broadcastation, proper depth symmetrical distance cannot be given.
Okay, Robert. Correct. ठीक है. Pranshu Ranjan 8F. Pranshu Ranjan. Pranshu, are you there? When I ask, they just leave the class. Pranshu? No. Okay. Sangram Mitra. 8F Sangram.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
You can state the advantages of plowing the soil. Take the advantages of plowing the soil.
The advantages of plowing the soil are as follows. It improves air circulation so that roots can repair only. Second,
respire.
Roots can...
It is second, respire easy.
Okay, ma'am. Roots can penetrate deeper into the soil. This enables them to hold the plant firmly. Third, plowing enhances the water retaining capacity of the soil. Ma'am, okay. only three points I can speak.
Okay. Both manures and fertilizers replenish soil fertility. Compare and contrast the advantages and disadvantages of using them. Saksham Arya. Saksham. Sudhanshu. Sudhanshu Jha. 8E. If you are there in the class, why don't you respond? You don't know. Say that, ma'am, I don't remember or I don't know. Pratham Srivastav. Pratham. 8F. This is very bad, children. If you are not doing your work, then how can you write in the exam? Pratham, are you responding?
Yes, ma'am.
So bolo. Both manures and fertilizers replenish soil fertility. Compare and contrast the advantages and disadvantages using them. Children, if these question, this type of question comes according to the marks, you will answer. अगर वो 3 marks में है तो 3 points जरूर लिखोगे. And I have given you sufficient point for advantage and disadvantage.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, comparison of advantages between manures and fertilizers are it manures. It supply nutrients like nitrogen and phosphorus to the soil. Fertilizers, it fixes a specific nutrients in the soil. Question point 2, it enhances the water holding capacity of the soil. Fertilizers, it easily absorbed by the plants. Now the disadvantages of manures and fertilizers are manures, it takes a long time to form manures. Fertilizer, it changes the chemical nature of the soil. Manure, it is not easily absorbed by the plants and not expensive. Fertilizer, it is expensive.
Yes. Okay, correct. So these questions are very important, children. Please just learn these questions properly. Babu wants to practice crop rotation. Help them to by suggesting what kind of crop can be grown between 2 consecutive cereal crop. Also provide them him names of 1 rabi and 1 kharif crop that can be used to replenish the nitrogen content of the soil. Pranav Kumar, 8F. Pranav, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Bolo.
Ma'am, question. Ma'am, repeat question.
Question is second one. Babu wants to practice crop rotation. Help him by suggesting what kind of crop can be grown between 2 consecutive cereal crop. Also provide him names of 1 rabi and 1 kharif crop that can be used to replenish the nitrogen content of the soil.
Yes, ma'am.
बोलो किस तरह का क्रॉप ग्रो कर सकता है 2 सीरियल क्रॉप के बीच में. क्रिश
मैम हम बोले आदित्य.
हाँ बोलो आदित्य बोलो.
वन लेग्यूमिनस क्रॉप कैन बी ग्रोन बिटवीन कंसेक्यूटिव सीरियल क्रॉप्स इन क्रॉप रोटेशन. खरीफ क्रॉप which can be grown kharif crop which can be used to replenish the nitrogen content is pea and the rabi crop which ma'am ek aur hai also provide him names of one rabi and kharif crop wo bol raha
ha to kharif mein kaun sa crop bol raha
ma'am. Kharif mein soyabean aur rabi mein pea.
Yes, theek hai. Correct answer. Chalo, next. Please get prepared, children. Most of you are very good in answering, but some of you don't learn your work. Now, explain how weeds are harmful for plants. State the different ways of weed removal practiced by farmers. Rakesh. Rakesh Kumar. Are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Bolo.
Repeat, ma'am.
Explain how weeds are harmful for plants and state the different ways of weed removal practiced by farmers. Bolo. Do you remember or not? Okay, Pallavi, Pallavi Sangam. Pallavi, Navya.
Yes, ma'am.
Bolo. Explain how weeds are harmful for our plants.
Weeds use up the nutrients which are made for the crop. They also compete for water and light and thus affect the crop production.
Okay, and what are the methods to remove these weeds?
The different ways of weed removal practiced by the farmers are tilling before sowing, viticides, and manual removal.
Okay, and if it is in 3 or 4 marks, you will also describe it. Isko describe bhi karo. That it is uprooted, manual removal. Do you remember that answer?
Yes,
no,
ma'am.
That point,
I usko describe karo thoda. Ek sentences. One sentence you describe about all the different methods.
Ma'am, can I?
Weeds can be Weeds can be removed by uprooting unwanted plants with the help of
weeds are harmful for plants because they use up nutrients which are meant for the crops. They also complete water and light with the crops. It affects the production of the crop. Different way of used removal practiced by the farmers were manual removal. This is process of removing weeds manually with the help of harrow. Tilling before sowing, the weeds are uprooted and mixed with before sowing the seed. Weedicides. It means to spray the chemical to kill the weeds but do not harm the crop.
Okay, Anurag, you were in between, you were speaking. Or kaun bol raha tha uske pehle? Who was speaking?
Ma'am.
So, you can come forward. Okay, chalo, theek hai. Next question we will come to. Give reason for the following. Excess water supply can damage crop. Akshita, can you hear Akshita? Kavish, Krish.
Yes, ma'am. Excessive water supply can damage crops because water takes the places of air spaces between the particles of soil, and thus the plants cannot then take the nitrogen from the soil.
Not nitrogen only, air, because the air spaces are blocked, na? So gaseous exchange will not take place, and so the plants can die. Okay? Not only nitrogen, or any gases will not be there. Gaseous exchange will not take place. Now, next question. Grains are not stored without sun drying. Navya?
Yes, ma'am. Grains are not stored without sun drying because sun drying prevents the growth of microbes on them.
Yes, correct. Overuse of pesticides should be avoided. Pratham Srivastav. Pratham, are you there?
Overuse of pesticides should be avoided because these pesticides stick on the fruits and vegetables, and this can cause diseases to the human during consumption. It can also decrease the soil fertility.
Okay, correct. Next question. Bhola's field is ready with a mature wheat crop. List and explain the steps he would have to undertake before selling the grains to FCI, Food Corporation of India. Srishti Singh, 8F. Srishti, are you there? Can you listen me? Vashvi Sagar. Why don't you all respond? I just don't understand. Virat. Virat Kashyap. Harshita. Shaurya. Shaurya Kumar. A.T. Shaurya. Okay, chalo. With the, if you all are not responding. Ankit Kumar. 8F Ankit.
Ma'am, hum bole, Aditya.
Bolo. Aditya, bolo.
The steps she would have to undertake before selling the grains are: first, harvesting; second, threshing; third, winnowing; fourth, sun drying; fifth, storage.
Yes, correct. It
ma'am,
is
explain the karna.
Harvesting, threshing, winnowing, sun drying, and storage. Then comes next question. Who is interested? Please put up your hand. Shashwat Rai, class 8F.
Yes, ma'am.
Bolo. Define hybridization. List the steps to be followed for obtaining seeds of a hybrid variety.
Process of crossing two individuals to obtain a new individual exhibiting desirable characteristics is called hybridization. B, anthers from plant A are removed. This process is called emasculation. Anthers from plant B are taken and its pollen are dusted on stigma of A. Stigma of plant A are then covered with paper bags.
Yes. Then one more sentence is there. By such crossbreeding of two desired varieties, seeds of a hybrid variety can be obtained. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
And from inside the book, what you will learn is from inside the chapter, learn the definition of field fallow or the process of field fallow. What is field fallow? Anybody can explain? What is field fallow? Akshita, 80. Adnan Ishad. Adnan.
The agricultural land is left uncultivated for one or more seasons. Dead animals and plants accumulate on land and get decomposed by microbes. This is known as field fallow.
Okay, good. Ye sab terms bhi aap log ke liye important hai. Crop rotation. Akriti. Akriti Kumari. Topics which we have touched in the question answer, apart from that, what all other question can be asked that I एक बच्चा बोलो सब बोलने लगते हो तो फिर दिक्कत हो जाती है ना.
Two methods of sowing the seeds are broadcasting and seed drill.
Not only two, there are three methods.
And transplantation. And transplantation.
Okay. Explain broadcasting.
Seeds can be sowed in the field
manually. The process and wheat seeds are sown manually by the farmers is known as broadcasting.
ठीक है चलो. What is the difference between water logging and water and lodging? What is the difference between them?
Excessive supply of water produced in soil spaces and cause water logging.
Once again.
Excessive water supply of water can
lodging,
reduce.
Lodging is the stage of the plant in which ultimately rains or strong winds can result in falling down of crops. And water logging can be affect the plant when there is a excessive supply of water that can
they can reduce air in the soil spaces and they can cause water logging.
Yes. Listen, in logging, water logging, logging, excessive supply will reduce air space, and this is known as water logging. And in lodging, untimely rain and strong winds will
made increase of the production of the crops, so that every person, every living organism can be fed, is known as green production. In India, green production was held in 1960.
Green revolution.
Green production, you don't say green revolution, you say. Actually, as the population was increasing, this green revolution has to be brought to feed the over demand of the country. So this green revolution is just to produce more grains and more crops. And it was brought about in India in 1960s. Now children, aur kisi ye mein aapko koi problem hai is chapter mein? Or you all are able to answer the question, twisted question also?
Yes, ma'am, we can. No, ma'am.
Almost all the questions, and you will also learn the two the names of Rabi and Kharif crop and their sowing and harvesting season. That is very important. Wo kabhi bhi ek do marks ke question mein aa jata hai is chapter. और डिफरेंस का क्वेश्चन तो आपको हम बताए भी थे उस टाइम में, लेकिन अभी भी आप देख लो क्रॉप प्रोडक्शन एंड एग्रीकल्चर, डिफरेंस बिटवीन क्रॉप प्रोडक्शन एग्रीकल्चर. और एक क्वेश्चन ये रखना तुम लोग, व्हाट आर द वेरियस एग्रीकल्चरल प्रैक्टिसेस रिक्वायर्ड फॉर ग्रोइंग क्रॉप. ये आपको फाइव यू हैव नाइन पॉइंट,
नहीं
you will write only the name of that points. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
And difference mein to aapko bataye, crop production agriculture, rabi kharif, then broadcasting seed drill, field fallow crop rotation. Ye dono aapas pe they are confusing, but they are correlated with each other, just opposite. Manure and fertilizer, जो आप लोग अभी पढ़े भी हो क्वेश्चन आंसर में भी है इसका एडवांटेज डिसएडवांटेज. देन वाटर लॉगिंग एंड लॉजिंग. सो दीज आर द टर्म्स व्हिच आर रिलेटेड टू ईच अदर, सो यू विल लर्न इट्स डिफरेंस. एनी अदर प्रॉब्लम इन दिस चैप्टर चिल्ड्रन? कोई और दिक्कत है इस चैप्टर में?
नो मैम.
सो ऑल ऑफ यू प्लीज अपियर इन योर संडे ऑनलाइन टेस्ट.
मैम क्या वीड ऑक्सीजन देता है?
वीड?
यस मैम. मैम वीड्स अनवांटेड प्लांट
कहाँ देगा ऑक्सीजन? कहाँ देगा ऑक्सीजन? ऑक्सीजन तो एनवायरनमेंट में तो देगा, वो अपना फूड कैसे प्रिपेयर करेगा? अनवांटेड प्लांट तो किसके लिए है? वो अनवांटेड इसलिए है क्योंकि वो उस फील्ड में तुम लगा रहे हो जहां तुमको क्रॉप चाहिए, है ना? वीड्स नहीं ना चाहिए, उससे तुमको यील्ड नहीं ना मिलेगा, इसलिए उसको वहां अनवांटेड बोला जाता है. ऐसे वो अगर ग्रो कर रहा है तो वो डिकम्पोज होगा, तो सॉइल के न्यूट्रिएंट को में ऐड करेगा, ऑक्सीजन भी एनवायरनमेंट में देगा ही क्योंकि वो अपना फूड प्रिपेयर करेगा, तो इसलिए वीट्स एट दैट पर्टिकुलर टाइम दे आर अनवांटेड एंड वी आर कॉलिंग इट वीट, है ना?
यस मैम,
हम अपना अपना सिचुएशन के हिसाब से उसको वीट कह रहे हैं क्योंकि वो उस फील्ड के लिए वीट है, और ऐसे वो एनवायरनमेंट के लिए तो इट इज नॉट बैड। कभी कभी हम लोग ग्रासेस भी ग्रो करवाते हैं फील्ड में, और जो ग्रासलैंड्स है दे आर आल्सो इन सम कॉन्टेक्स्ट दे आर यूजफुल टू द एनिमल्स। तो वीट्स जो अनवांटेड जिसको बोल रहे हो वो क्या है, जब हम उखाड़ के उसको फेंकते हैं तो दैट बिकम्स अ फॉडर फॉर एनिमल्स, एनिमल का वो फॉडर हो जाता है ना, फूड हो जाता है। हाँ, तो दे आर नॉट अ वेस्ट इन द एनवायरनमेंट, दे आर इन सम कॉन्टेक्स्ट दे आर वीट्स बिकॉज वी आर नॉट ग्रोइंग देम, उसको उस समय हम ग्रो नहीं करना कर सकते हैं क्रॉप्स के साथ क्योंकि क्रॉप्स का न्यूट्रेंट वो एब्जॉर्ब करेगा। ठीक है, और कुछ दिमाग में बात आ रही है तो पूछिए।
मैम, व्हाट आर द नेम्स ऑफ सम जेनेटिकली मॉडिफाइड क्रॉप्स?
जेनेटिकली मॉडिफाइड क्रॉप जिसको हम लोग हाइब्रिड क्रॉप्स कहते हैं,
yes,
उसका नीड ये है कि आप उससे ज्यादा यील्ड ले सकते हो, ज्यादा प्रोडक्शन कर सकते हो, कम टाइम में वो ग्रो कर सकता है। दीज आर द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ जेनेटिकली मॉडर्नाइज्ड और